My team studies the complex connections between type 2 diabetes and obesity. We are investigating a group of molecules that are related to vitamin A because they can affect the levels of body fat and blood glucose. We have discovered that a vitamin A-like drug called fenretinide can reduce the levels of obesity and type 2 diabetes in mice fed a high-fat diet. However, the way that fenretinide works is not well understood because it has other effects that are unrelated to vitamin A. Therefore, in this project, we are making different versions of fenretinide that either retain the properties of vitamin A or its other beneficial effects that are unrelated to vitamin A. We will then test the effects of these drugs on fat cells called adipocytes and in mice. We hope to find out if the beneficial effects of fenretinide to reduce obesity and type 2 diabetes are due to its vitamin A-like properties or the other beneficial effects of fenretinide unrelated to vitamin A. This information may be helpful in the clinical trials of fenretinide that are currently ongoing and may also be helpful in the development of new drugs that can be used to treat these medical conditions.